Hello, and welcome back to Ask a Librarian. Today our question comes from Tim. He wanted to know what the history behind Groundhog's Day was. Well, Groundhog's Day, which always occurs on February 2nd, first started as a Christian holiday called Candlemas Day. Candlemas Day was when the Christians would take their candles to the church to be blessed. This, they felt, would bring good blessings to their household for the remaining of the winter. As time passed, the celebration became one of weather prediction, as noted in the English folklore song, "If Candlemas Day be fair and bright, come winter, have another flight. If Candlemas Day brings clouds and rain, go winter and come not again." When the tradition was introduced into Germany, an animal was added to the folklore. If the hedgehog saw his shadow on Candlemas Day, there would be a second winter, or 6 more weeks of winter. If not, the spring would come soon. As German settlers came to America, they brought the tradition with them. However, with no hedgehogs to be found anywhere in North America, they substituted a similar hibernating animal, the groundhog, also known as a woodchuck. And the legend of Ponxantory Phil was born. In Ponxantory, 1886 marked the first time the Groundhog Day appeared in the newspaper. The following year brought the first official trek to Gobbler's Knob, where Ponxantory Phil can be found. Today, Groundhog's Day remains what it was when the tradition first came to the shores and found its way to Ponxantory. A day to take everything a little less serious and break up the winter monotony, at least for a little while. So keep those excellent questions coming. You can either email them to us or call us here at the library. And check back next week for another Ask the Librarian.